In this tutorial, we will learn about error handling in Excel VBA programming. So let's understand this topic with example. I have salary in column A and I want to calculate bonus in column B. And I will be writing some VBA code and see if there is any error and how VBA code is capturing error. So I will go to developer tab where I will add one command button from ActiveX control. Then I will double click on this command button, and to calculate bonus from row number 2 to row number 11, I will use for loop statement. So I will write here as for a equal to 2 to 11 and next keyword. Within for and next, I will be writing code, and that code is worksheets, then sheet name is test in this example, dot cells a comma 2 dot value equal to worksheets test dot cells a comma 1. That means first column dot value. To calculate 10% of salary, I will give multiplied by 0.10. That will make 10% of column A. So this is the code I would like to test to calculate 10% bonus. So here I will click on design mode so that I can come out of design mode. Now if I click this button, we can see 10% of salary is calculated here. If I delete this, and instead of any number, if I give anything else like maybe text A, B, C or just A. So A cannot be calculated. Now if I click this button again, so what we are getting is type mismatch error. If I click on debug, I will go to editor mode. Now, error is in this statement. So that means there is something wrong with data or somewhere else. So there is one statement called on error resume next that we can use to avoid mistakes or avoid error and continue with the rest of the task. So if I write here, let me press reset first. And before for loop, if I write on error resume next, what this statement will do, this will ignore error and continue for entire task. Now let's try this code one more time. Let me delete this. Now if I press button, then we can see that row number 6 is ignored because of the on error resume next statement. Now there is one more way to capture error and to catch error. So let's see what is that. I will keep this button as it is. Instead of this, I will add one more button. And I will double click on this button again. Now the code, I can copy the same except the on error resume next statement and paste for my second button. Now if there is error, then I should get a message or any customized message. So for that, what I can do, let me format some code so that it is visible. Now before on command button second programming, before for loop, I will write a statement as on error then go to Now I will give any keyword. Let's say hello and colon. So during the code execution, if there is any error, then program will search for this hello keyword. So what I'll do, after next I will write this keyword as hello colon, and I will give the message MSG box, there is some error in data. Now I will check this code again. Let me click on design mode so that I can come out of design mode and remove this data. Now I'll press second button and we can see code is executed. So code is executed till line number 5. Sixth line has error. So we are getting the message as there is some error in data. If I press OK. Now, let's say I want to give more customized error message. Maybe I can capture that in which cell we have error. So I'll click on design mode, double click on command button again. And maybe I will add some more code, ampersand sign. And let's say worksheet. Then while we are getting error, what is the cell address? So for that code would be test dot cells a comma 1 dot address. Now let me delete all these values and click on the design mode. Now I will press command button 2 again. So what we are getting, there is some error in data and cell number is A6. So if I press OK, then this is how there are two ways to capture errors. One is by using on error resume next statement, and another is on error go to hello keyword. And same keyword we will write somewhere in program, so whenever there is error, VBA code will look for that particular word. So thank you for watching this tutorial. If you like it, please subscribe to the channel.